I was considered legally homeless. I had a lot going on with my three-year-old, her dad. He was trying to take her from me at that time because I was legally considered homeless. But at the same time, I didn't want to work because I didn't want to leave her because she was a preemie and I didn't want her in daycare yet. It was all scary at that time because I wanted to come back to school, but I didn't want her to be in daycare. It was Christmas time and I needed help. So I went to the Brighton Center and I met Janika Green. I found out about CET, which is Center for Employment Training. And they have the medical assisting program. We would come and we had class during the day from 9 to 10. And then afterwards we would come here in the clinical room where we would actually have hands-on training and learning what all the different instruments and everything are for medical assisting. So finding out about this program completely changed my life because now I'm finally taking the steps that I always wanted to take. And it's just starting out with medical assisting, but hopefully someday I can go back again and become an RN. But we are all here struggling with lots of different things. There are days where you just feel like you want to give up on everything because of what's going on at home and the struggles that you have. But having Miss Leanne and Talia and Miss Tasha and everybody here, you know you have a family here. And you come here every day and keep going because they're here helping you. You don't want to leave once you are here. That's the biggest problem because you know you have a support team here that you don't necessarily have at home. I can't even put into words, really, what the Brighton Center and United Way did, because I don't know where I would be right now at this moment if I didn't find this school and United Way didn't help me.
I'm headed towards the future that I hope I can give my kids.